Hello everyone. So one of the things I've been thinking about is the possibility of dresses for my wedding. And I've watched See Gets the Dress multiple episodes with my mom mainly. Seen occasional without her. At least parts mainly. But anyways, one of the things I've thought of a dress that I will not wear is a mermaid one. I understand people liking it. They're kind of cool, but they're not for me. Have you guys watched Say Yes to the Dress? Even having a budget or not right now for myself, what's your guys' thoughts of all these dresses? Like, money aside, would you get some of those dresses from the show if you could, if you liked it or so? Like, oh yeah, I'll give it that dress, all that. My mom was saying, you should get your dress 8 months in advance. And my dad commented, you need to stop watching Say Yes to the Dress, because that's what they have to do on that show. And my thought is, I kind of don't want to go that route in the sense of having it made, you know? I'll just go as simple as going to same visit to Paul or Twice as Nice or something like that. Get a simple dress and all that. Not prom dress, of course, but still. Just my general thought. I'm not going to go elaborate on it. I know I could find a really decent dress at Walmart or Kmart or someplace like that. Go that route. If I don't have, like, science fiction themed wedding, you know. But that's that for now. Leave a comment below, like this video, share it, tweet dresses. Until next time, peace.